This is an example of 10% of solution, W by W means weight by weight, of sodium chloride means if we have a solution of 10% W by W of sodium chloride. What it means? It means that 10 gram of sodium chloride is present in 90 gram of water. Means after dissolve, what is produced here means when 10 gram of NaCl, that is sodium chloride, is dissolved in 90 gram of water, and that's why this is the mass of component A, that is 10, mass of component B, that is 90, that's why total is 100 gram. Clear? So next one is volume percentage, V by V, volume by volume. Similarly, volume percentage, if VA is the volume of component A and VB is the volume of component B. Now we have volumes, not mass. And same formula is applied here. Volume percentage of A is equals to volume of A, means if we want to calculate the volume percentage of A component. So here we will put the value of volume of A divided by volume of A plus volume of B, means this is the total volume of the solution, and multiplied with 100. So let us take an example of this one. Volume percentage means, suppose we have 10% by volume of ethanol solution. And what it means? It means that 10 ml of ethanol is dissolved in enough water so that the total volume of solution is 100 ml. So we know very well how much amount of water we will dissolve here. That is 10 ml of ethanol plus 90 ml of water. That's why it become 100 ml. Clear? And next one is mass by volume percentage. Mass by volume means when solute is in mass, means in grams, and that is solvent we have taken in volume, means in ml, in which the mass of solute dissolved in 100 ml of solution. Example is here, we suppose we have a 10% solution of sodium chloride, W by V means weight by volume, mass by volume, means that 10 gram of sodium chloride is dissolved in 100 ml of solution. You can see the units here, gram, but here ml. So this is by the weight, mass by volume percentage. So mass by volume percentage. Thank you.